Honorable Mr. Speaker, the private sector has been the driving force and the backbone of sustainable economic growth. Measures must be put in place to ensure that the business environment is conducive and friendly for the private sector, particularly the SME, to thrive at the same time enticing higher participation by the private sector in the state development agenda. In this connection, the state government will continue to support in the provision of the necessary basic infrastructure, enhanced connectivity and availability of utilities, provision of training institutions, incubation centers to step up skill training and capacity building, provision of industrial estates and innovation centers, and provision of e-government service delivery. These are essential elements to foster closer collaboration with deeper public-private partnership. For the statutory bodies and GRCs, I would also strongly urge you to further shape up and drive yourself as a true business and private sector with a stronger commercial approach so that you can stand firmly on your own feet and be able to sustain financially without having to depend on the state government for financial support. Only in this way, you will remain relevant and continue as an engine of economic growth in contributing to the state's development agenda.